Detroit player today, and I'm going to call him number 72.
Absolutely. Andreas Athanasiou. He was all over the ice using his speed, using his creativity. Possibly the best forward for the Detroit Red Wings in this game. You can see him here. He made Jason Gerson go right and then left, spinning him around twice and just barely missing a goal on Ben Bishop. And the goal he scored was a thing of beauty, finding that quiet area in the top of the slot, backing up for the one-timer. But most importantly, he played the second lowest amount of minutes on the Detroit's forward at just over 9 minutes. For me, you got to get Athanasiou more involved in the game. Reward him with minutes because he's giving you things every time he steps on the ice. 4 shots for forward was second amongst Detroit as well. So he give you results, reward him with more ice time.